Ancient India showcased its majesty and wisdom in the way the various kingdoms administered and took care of its subjects. The king who ruled the kingdom was the most learned scholar and was always engrossed in the welfare and betterment of his subjects. The kings designed their kingdom in such a way that the war zone was distant from the residential area, and hence whenever there was a fight, the civilians remained unaffected. They exhibited the best political administration. Ancient India's war skills, weaponry, and defense skills were ferocious and fiercest. Evidence of Tipu Sultan using iron-cased rockets are available. Ancient India remained a benign superpower, tolerating and integrating amicably the culture and values of every invaded territory.